UCP Fair have enjoyed some impressive air shows. Now, meet a couple of guys who spend a lot of their time in midair, Dominique Wilkins of the Atlanta Hawks and Michael Jordan of the Chicago Bulls. When Wilkins and Jordan go up for a shot, they have to file a flight plan. That's how long they stay up. Michael Jordan calls it hang time.
You have creativity in the air, that's what it means. Then when you get up there, you can do different things with the basketball. There's a lot of guys who can leap, but there's some guys who just can, you know, jump out of the gym.
Like many young men remember their first girlfriend or their first car, Jordan and Wilkins finally recall their first dunk.
Eighth grade was my first dunk, because a one-handed dunk, I always practiced dunking, but the eighth grade is when I really done my first one. I was in the ninth grade. I didn't know I really dunked the ball. I went up with the intention of dunking it, but you know, I was so happy that I did it that I didn't know I was doing it.
Both Dominique and Michael say they've been inspired by the Baryshnikov of basketball, Julius Erving.
Everybody wants to be a Julius Erving, wants to jump like him, and he's one of the rare talents of our time right now. You know, it's not many guys who can do the things he do with the ball on the floor.